Hi guys, so it's the day before Korea. The big day is tomorrow. Well, technically, you know, the big day is Tuesday, but we're going to New York first for PDO, pre-departure orientation, and then we'll be going to Korea on Tuesday. So I'm super excited, but I'm actually really nervous right now. I'm not packed and it is like 10 o'clock. So I really tried my best. I really did. And I'm packing like two suitcases, a carry-on, and a backpack, but I still feel like I'm gonna miss something, so, well, you know, it is what it is. So, yeah, this will also be my first time on a plane alone. I've never been on a plane by myself, never, like, had to traverse the airport by myself. I'm hoping, I'm praying I don't get left. That very well could happen. No, I'm not speaking that into existence. That's not gonna happen. I'm going to make that flight because I did not wait all this time for nothing. So if you haven't already seen my video on before Korea, like what I how my Korean journey got to this point and what I hope to gain in Korea, then please go look at that and come back. So further ado, let's go. And one more thing while you're right there, all of you guys who gave me messages of love and good luck and support and all that, thank you guys so much. Like, that means so much to me. And if not for myself, I'm gonna have a good time for you guys. So without further ado, let's get it.
Olivia, enjoy.
Okay, works is the Oprah. Almost there. It's not as scary as I thought.
Oh my gosh, you already know I'm gonna be here with my babies. All of them. All like 20 of them.
One more. All right. There it is. It's popping over here in C14, y'all. So like, honestly, that was not half as bad as I expected it to be. I expected it to be a mess. But it's only started, so I can't even really, you know, say that. But yeah, I made it, and you know, I didn't want to cry when I said bye to my parents, but you know, it happens. It didn't happen this time. It'll probably happen in like 30 minutes.
You know, I had to come back.
Oh my gosh, this is so cute. I love it so much. I want all of my babies to have it. You see this? How much is it? Oh, no. Can have that. Only Nashville. So, quick baby story time. I'm walking in and some lady's like yelling into the phone. She's telling off her baby daddy on Father's Day loudly in the airport. And there was like people like in a semicircle around just watching too. And I'm like, and I come back like 15 minutes later. Sis is still on the phone, and the people still there. I was like, okay, yikes. Oh, they were just calling somebody who's not on that plane. I don't want that to be me. I've never seen so much of Nashville and Tennessee in one place. So I feel like it would be safe to assume that we don't have drunk people on planes, but that doesn't seem to be the case because I passed like 8 different bars in here. Places that are selling like like henny and stuff. So I'm just like, I'm just now passing another one, a whole wine bar. Like, we getting turned on the planes now? Or we always getting turned on the planes? I just didn't know. So, oh, there's my man over there playing that music. Baggage claim. Mom said it like a million times. Okay, it's focusing again. Okay, yeah, that's it. Awkward smile. Oh, y'all look good. Oh, shoot, you see that? I'm shook. So today we got our binder from Stony Brook University. We are the Sea Wolves. I don't know what that looks like, but that's what it is. So we got our t-shirt, our own NSLI-y t-shirt, and the two envelopes for the letters to our family and to ourselves, and then the PDO schedule, which I still haven't read, so I'll do that. See you. Hey, it's me. So it's been kind of the first night. We had dinner, and I'll tell you, that dinner was popping. That dinner was popping like that carbonara, and then those fresh brownies, like she's so nice and just so informational and telling us like all this good stuff about Korean culture. And it's just the first day, so I'm just kind of like, I'm gonna get like so woke about Korean culture over this 6 weeks. I'm gonna come back to like, y'all think y'all know something? Okay, you can take that out. Yes! Oh, what is it? I did a program. Nah. Yeah. 지금 right now, 지금은 우리가 우리 학생들이 친구의 친구의 방 안에 편지를 쓸 거예요. 가족들한테 보낼 거서 잘 생각해야 돼요. 뭔가 엄마 아빠한테 서고 싶어요. 그러면 이미 너무 잘 보냈어요. 다시 만나요. 안녕.
안녕. Don't care at all. 0%.
Vlog in a vlog.
So ugly.